Hey everyone, welcome back to Matt Sucks At. My name is Matt, I suck at video games. We're trying a little different setup here with the audio. Hopefully it's not going to be too bad. And we are back in the Sigma stages. Oh shit! Oh boy! I really learned we need to learn to pay attention to these things! Fuck! No! Damn it! Ah yes, we're off to a glorious start. I guess we could farm these guys for health. Woohoo! No! I was focused on the bat! God damn it! how many lives do I have? 4, okay. Oh, now I can do the Hadouken, like it's no big deal. We're off to a great start here. So, previously, I had recorded all this using a Logitech headset, my combo. Now I'm using the Logitech to hear the game audio, and I'm recording my vocals using a Blue snowball. So hopefully this will be good. I eventually I'll figure out a way to save them as, you know, separate, like an MP4 for the video, and then save a WAV, a WAV format for the audio. I have Audacity installed. I just have never gotten around to actually learning how to work it all. I have a friend who's really good at it, and she does mixes and stuff on it for songs. And we are gonna just farm the shit out of these bats real quick. Okay. Oh god! I've pissed off God! Fuck it! God damn it! Give me help. Or not. This is Chill Penguin. So he's apparently weak to this. I've actually never gotten a chance to use the... Oh! I just wrecked his day! Oh shit! Wow, that's actually really impressive. How that just wrecks him. Get fucking wrecked. Boom. Eat it, scrub lord. I'm Mega Man X. What you gonna do about it? I'll be taking this. Yoink. Oh, my right armor broke. Cool. I think I'm gonna take my chances on this side, honestly. Shit. Yeah, I kinda need that. I'm just gonna do this. Oh, this move is so easy. Oh shit. Storm Eagle, who's apparently weak to this. Yeah, he is. Shit. Boom, he's dead too. Man, I'm just eating these fools up. Is that the end of the level? Nope. Oh shit, fuck! That was no es bueno. I have a plan for this guy. Oh. Let's try this. Haha! That works. Who's next? Is this guy making a like, marathon through the bosses? Is that what's going on here? Spark? Oh, no! This is one of the Sigma levels. Like, one of the actual Sigmas. God, I don't remember how to play. Oh fuck! He ain't got no eye no more. Okay, so I can only hurt his. Okay, let's focus one at a time here. God, that's not even fair having a spike trap right there. Cool, two eyes down. Third eye blind. Shit! Oh, that's right. Cool. So that's the first Sigma stage done. Awesome. Or the first Sigma boss done. Doses. Let's go farm some life real quick and fill up some tanks. Whoa! Got a hiccup and a burp at the same time. Matt Sucks at Mega Man, also featuring Matt Sucks at Breathing, and functioning as a basic human being. So, I don't think I've ever told the story of, like, why I decided to start doing this, like, this show. And it's actually a pretty fun story. So, I have insomnia. So I'm usually out anyway. And I played a lot of games, just to kind of kill the time. Because, you know, I was insomnia. I was up anyway. So I kind of wanted to do a gaming show on YouTube, just to... I mean, if I'm going to be up, I might as well be creating something, right? Drawing was fine and all, but I had, like, no inspiration. And then the actual Matt Sucks At, though, like, that whole concept came about, it was Christmas 2012. I was at my parents' place, and I was up with Maddie, my sister, who's been on the show before, Mini Maddie. She did the Bean Boozle Challenge with me. And I had recently purchased a Nintendo 64 from my uncle with all the games that he owned, which it just so happened were the games that I played as a kid. So it's all the save files that I had were my original save files from, you know, when I was a kid. I had never beaten Ocarina of Time, and that's what I was playing. That's at the very end of the game. I had always gotten stuck on the Shadow Temple. So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna beat it. I'm gonna beat it before the new year. And I stayed up with my sister and we played it late into the night. And I was just dying left and right, like falling off the edges with hover boots. And my sister goes, "Boy, Matt, you really suck at this game." And that kind of was the birth of the game, the channel right there was, "Hey, you kind of suck at this," but I was having fun while I was doing it. So she was like, "Yeah, I can get behind this," and so she helped me come up with the show, at least from that right there. And the rest is, you know, it took me a while to get the show going. I first started in, like, 2014, something like that. No, it was 2014, because my show is now 2 years old. And I would just create videos for fun, for my friends to watch. And then I was like, you know what? I enjoy doing this. And I would love to keep doing this. So that is the origin and the birth of Matt Sucks At. History lesson for you. They don't teach you in schools. The good. I got that good history for you. Get off my dick! There we go. That's all I wanted, man. Also, want to give a shout out to my buddy Candy. She just started a YouTube channel as well. She is Candy Arcade. She is currently doing a Let's Play of Fran Bo. Started around Halloween time, so if you guys want to check her out, I'm sure she would appreciate it. Let her know Matt sent you. And let's go see what boss I'm about to mess up. Stinkamillion, who's apparently really weak against Booma Kwanger. Because it just knocks him off. Oh, he disappeared. Wow, he is so easy with that ability. It's kind of sad, really. See, I've always been able to take on Stink Chameleon without the... Oh, shit, I should probably... No. There we go. Like, I've never had an issue taking on Stink Chameleon before. So I always do Boomer Coiner last. Maybe I should, in the future, update that. Shit, that's not what I wanted. There we go, we're all maxed out. I'm only missing one bar of health. Oh, this is Spark Mandrill. Like, when you have all the power-ups, these bosses just become a cakewalk. As he punches me in the fucking face. Oh yeah, it's super easy. Die. Like, it's not even fair at this point. Like, look at that. I got hit once. Maybe twice, I don't know, I lost count. But done. Spark Mandrill's done. If memory serves, Launch Octopus is gonna be just right over here. Turns out it's just actually Flame Mammoth. That's what I was after. Launch Octopus is weak to, I believe, also Boomakuanger. Because, yeah, Boomakuanger will cut off his tentacles. Like, watch this. There he goes. Now he got no tentacles. And then it is... It's not Storm Eagle he's weak to. Who is he weak to? Oh, Armored Armadillo. That's right. Because it just eats up his attacks. But now he can't do his tornado move because he doesn't have the tentacles to create the... Shit, I'm out. But without his tentacles, he's a cakewalk. Kind of. I mean, he's still one of those enemies because he has those projectiles. Even when he's been taken down, like he's exploited his weaknesses, he can still pose a challenge. At least I've always felt that. In all my years being the de facto Mega Man god that I am. Shit. Okay, I can take him on. Hopefully won't need to use a sub-tank. Yeah. Oh, I can cut off his trunk. No more trunk for you, sir. Yeah, Mega Man X, teach your kids to disembody their enemies. Great message for the youth. Sends a great message to the kids. Disembody your foes. Makes it so much easier to fight them. Oh, damn. Get some water. Oh, man. I feel it, X. Oh, God. Thank you. Who am I fighting? We're gonna need that. I don't remember what I'm doing. Okay, I gotta hit its head. Sir, sir, I need you to chill. I can't stand on its head, okay. X, why don't you Hadouken? Shit. Nope, 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 nope. Greedy. Getting greedy. How did I fucking miss? God damn it. Yeah, suck on it. Yeah, cool. So that's the end of that Sigma stage. And I think that is where we're going to cut it. Next time on Matt Sucks At, we're going to put up some more Mega Man X. Thank you. Like this video so you can let me know that you like this video. If there's a game you want to see me suck at, let me know in the comments down below. And social media links. Yeah, social media links in the link description thing. I'm just going to go fill up these tanks and get some lives back. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time on Matt Sucks At. Bye! Do 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 do.